Now we will see oxygen cycle, how oxygen is recycled into the nature. When we talk about oxygen cycle, we are referring to the cycle that maintains the level of oxygen in the atmosphere. You know that oxygen is also abundant in the air, but it is also found in the combined state. That is, it is found combined with other element like carbon dioxide. In carbon dioxide, oxygen is mixed up with carbon. Or oxygen is also present in the form of oxides in most of the metals, that is biological molecules. Okay, so oxygen is used in the three processes: combustion, respiration, and in the formation of oxides of nitrogen. Anything we burn, that is known as combustion, and oxygen is required for it. So oxygen is used in the burning process. During respiration also oxygen is used, because during respiration glucose is broken down. Glucose is broken down with the help of oxygen, that is known as aerobic respiration. If glucose is broken down without oxygen, then it is referred to as anaerobic respiration, and it happens in yeast cell, and the process is known as fermentation. But generally in mitochondria, in the cells, oxygen is required to break down the glucose molecule to provide us with energy. So here also oxygen is used up. Again, oxygen is used up in the formation of the oxides of nitrogen, that is NO2. So in these three processes, combustion, respiration, and in the formation of oxides of nitrogen, oxygen is being used up. But interestingly, oxygen is formed into the nature by just one process, that is through photosynthesis process. During photosynthesis, what happens? Plants, they will take carbon dioxide from the air, water from the soil, with the help of sunlight and chlorophyll, they will produce the glucose molecule. Okay, so that is known as photosynthesis. When they are producing the glucose molecule, they will also produce the oxygen. So oxygen is coming into the atmosphere by just one process, but it is being used up into the nature by three processes. So the level of oxygen is to be maintained. If oxygen is being used up in a heavy manner, then the level of oxygen will go down. So this is about oxygen cycle. Oxygen is returned to the atmosphere in just one process, that is by photosynthesis, and it is used by three processes.